Welcome to my channel, Tale of Tales. Today, we're going to be seeing the story, The Boy Who Cried Wolf. Once upon a time, there was a boy who tended sheep. One day, feeling bored and wanting some excitement, he cried out, "Wolf, wolf," even though there was no wolf in sight. The villagers rushed to his aid only to discover that there was no wolf. The next day, the boy cried out, "Wolf, wolf," again, and the villagers came running once more, but again, there was no wolf to be found. On the third day, a real wolf came to attack the sheep. The boy cried out, "Wolf, wolf," for real this time. But the villagers, having grown tired of the boy's false alarms, didn't believe him and did not come to help. As a result, the wolf ate all the sheep and the boy was left alone. Moral: the story of the boy who cried wolf teaches us the importance of honesty and credibility. We should not lie or deceive others, as it damages our trustworthiness and can have serious consequences. The story also teaches us that there are consequences for our actions and that our behavior can impact how others perceive and react to us. Moral: honesty is the best policy. Thanks for watching, everyone. Enjoy and subscribe to Tale of Tales. Bye.